Y'all, what the frick is up? We're gonna be playing Fortnite today, getting some dubs and stuff. You entice me. What's your sign? I'm a Pisces. I'm a Virgo. Please don't spot me. I don't got energy. Please just hate me. Bills on bills. I want to make them. All these hearts. I used to break them, but I've settled down. I found the pocket. I hold the game, and I don't drop it. I feel funny. I do. Laughing up chuckles. I feel funny. I feel funny. Let's do dirt box, mother freakers. We're gonna be absolutely destroying it on the dirt box. This song's I Feel Funny by Little Justin Bieber. He my BFF. We met. We didn't actually meet, but I wish. He's so cool though. I saw him in concert. I wish he would have sang I Feel Funny. It just came out, I think, at the time that I saw him. Pretty positive. What the heck is this? Why is Kids Bop playing? Baby, I ain't playing by the rule. Everything look better with a view. Are you always in a mood? Freaking round, acting brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but trying to play cool. Yeah, baby, I ain't playing by the rules. Everything look better with a view. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know why the heck Kids Bop is playing, but maybe it was just meant to be. Guys, remember how I told y'all about that fishing contest that I won? Guess what? I lost. Remember how I said that I had 69.5? I only had 69. I literally tied for first. That's not even funny. They said since he got away that he didn't even count, so I literally tied. That just ruined my day. But today, it's gonna get better because I'm gonna win. I'm gonna go star and win, or maybe not even win, but I'm gonna get at least one challenge done. I believe it in my soul and spirit and mind. I just believe it with every little piece of bits and pieces, witsy bitsy bitsy titsy witsy bits of me. The only reason I'm going here is because I know for a fact, 100% guaranteed, that there is a dirt bike. I repeat, 100% there's a dirt bike here. And then I'm going to go to Faulty Splits because I like that place quite a lot. I really do. I'm going to just drive around, have a fun time, have a grand old time. It's going to be awesome. Honest to God, it will. Honest to God, it's going to be amazing, absolutely astounding, and just gut-wrenching and wonderful. I think gut-wrenching means bad, but I don't really care because I'm going to make it mean good. My body is as good as you. I need you to stay. Need you to stay. What is that in that water over there? What's that in the water? I'm going to go get that right now. Can't feel the way I be freaked up if you can't be right here. I'm gonna get you, Buster Brown. If you can't be right here, I'll do the same thing I told you that I never would. Told you what? Gotcha, Buster. You thought that you were gonna get me. Oh my gosh, what was that noise? But I forgot my dirt bike. I left it. Got you, and watch this. I'm gonna get you as well, Buster. You're the reason I believe in love. I'm doing pretty well. Now I just need to. I'm afraid that I'm gonna freak it up. I had to bleep out that bad word. This is a family friendly channel. But where's the refrigerator's my dirt bike? I can't live without you, so baby stay. Whoa. Oh, whoa. Where's my dirt bike? There's my dirt bike. I found it. Wonderful. Faulty Splits is not in the circle. Wow. That just bummed me out. That just busted my whole plan, really. That absolutely busted it. Never mind. I'm not gonna say that because I might just get canceled. Kids Bop just might cancel me. Oh, I guess I'll do that then. Kids Bop might just cancel me if I would have finished that sentence that I was just about to say. So I'm just not gonna do it. I just will not do it. I don't want to get canceled by Kids Bop. I love this song, by the way. It's where I work hard every mother friggin' day. Hey, I work hard every mother day. I work hard every day. It's the day's my day. It's my day. I'm gonna do this so I can get some tricks done. La 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 la. Yeah. Feeling real good. Think you gonna talk? You better not, my homies real hood. They say logic, why you do that? I don't know. Yeah, they used to be like who that? I don't know. Now they know my name. Used to think that's what I wanted, but now just don't know. Knowing him with a ducky, you bucking buck. Yeah, I've been working, but I ain't got nothing back. So we the dilly now. Hold up, wait, really now. All of it, you be talking, just silly now. It's as quick as we rise. It's as quick as you can fall. No, I can't frick with that at all. Can't mess with that at all. I work hard every mother trucking day. We're gonna get this done. Y'all ready? This is gonna be the biggest thing you've ever seen. Today is my day. Whoa, it's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day. La 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 la. Should we try front flip? Front flip? No, that don't work. And a bunch of other stuff I shouldn't mention. Cause she got daddy issues for days. By golly. How are you not dead, Buster? How are you not dead? Gotcha. You're dead now, aren't you? You thought you were gonna get me, but you really were wrong and incorrect and wrong and wrong and incorrect. You're the man right now. You're the man right now with the whole wide world in the palm of your hand right now. Freak the lights and the cameras and the money and the fame. I'ma do it for the fam right now. I'ma get it for the 301 and the RATTPAC because you know I work hard every mother day. Yeah. I'm spinning these bars and I don't even know. Yeah, spinning these bars and I'm getting it going. I'm doing it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm so good at this game. I'm so good at this game, like I'm rapping together, but I'm racking up, yay, hey, yeah, you are so gay, yeah, hitting it, getting it every day, and I'm getting it, bang, hey, yeah, woo! Now that was bars. That was as much bars as I have golden bars in this game, y'all. That was wonderful. Yeah, I'm feeling, yeah. Get in the, I did the babada babada yabada and I'm a dabada, Watch this, y'all. Y'all aren't ready. 1, 2, 3 more. Not one, not two, but 3 more. This might be Jake Paul. Is this Jake Paul singing this song? Logan really disappointed me the other day. I don't need new friends. I don't need fake friends. Only here to make fans. Need a whole package. Fresh out of London. She still got an accent. Oh, boy. I think I can do something cooler. Like I can do like a spin or something. Like watch this. Oh, gosh darn. watch this. Whoa. I just need to do it a few. I'm so sorry if this is boring, y'all. But I know I can do something cool. I'll just go around a different area so that y'all don't get too bored with this, all right? I don't know what that was, and I'm terrified. I'm petrified. I'm horrified. I'm terrified. I'm petrified. I'm horrified. I'm mortified. I'm mortified. I'm terrified. I'm mortified. I'm like a Best Buy because I'm getting rich, and I pay a bit because I'm getting a bit. I took up, and you give me a bit. Oh, bars. I'm just so good. I'm so good, like pumpkin pie that I make. I'm just as good as rapping as I am at making pumpkin pie. So y'all must know. Y'all can probably taste the pumpkin pie right now. Y'all can probably taste it. If I'm as good at rapping as I am at making pumpkin pie, y'all should know that it's just excellent. Harry Styles. I like this song quite a bit. I actually do. He's one guy I haven't seen in concert yet. Where the heck in shizzles is you shooting me at? And you're gonna die today, Buster Brown. Oh, I see ya. I see ya. You're gonna regret it. Make the biggest regret of your life. You just made the biggest mistake you've ever made. And you did as well. Where'd that come from? First, I gotta find him. Where did that come? Is that back here? Oh, it's back here. That aim is wonderful. My aim is wonderful. My aim is just absolutely wonderful, really. What's this? I did something. I just saved somebody drowning in ice. In this world, it's just us. No, it's not the same as it was. In this world, it's just us. You know it's not the same as it was. As it was. As it was. Oh, I forgot about that jump. Internet, I don't want to talk about it the way that it was. Leave America. How do I keep missing every single shot? Gosh darn, I need a better rifle. Gotcha, Buster. That's why I needed a better rifle. Because I knew I would just do so much better. I would do splendid. I just knew I would do splendid. I predicted my future. I have 7 kills? I only remember getting maybe 3. If even. Little Peach! I love him! I love his music! It's wonderful! Riding around this town. Y'all, guess what? If you comment on this video, if you're the first to comment, I will literally bake you your favorite type of pie. I know. It's a bargain. Y'all's gonna have to literally. That scared me. But y'all are literally gonna have to. You're gonna have to comment on this video if y'all want a pumpkin pie. Now, on a serious note, this video is about to get a whole lot more serious. Basically, I have a crush on you. I have a crush on you. Little Kale. I literally have a crush on you. And I know you might not feel the same way. I know, Little Ann Gillikill, that you might not feel the same way about me, that you might not really have a crush on me. That's okay, though. I forgive you. I forgive you. Gosh, Buster, you thought. Saucing, I've been saucing, yeah. This says a bad word right here, so I'm gonna talk extremely loud because I don't want you hearing it. I've got a legendary scar. Now, I almost would rather have that green assault rifle, but, you know, for the content. For the vibes, for the views, for the vibes in this vid. You know, we just can't be having any of that uneducated thoughts. But really, that's kind of sad that I'd rather almost have a green weapon than this legendary AR. I just got some bars, you know what that means? It was a little Easter egg at, like, me spitting bars earlier. I just need a freaking big pot. How hard is that to freaking ask, y'all? Even getting minis and stuff? I'm probably going to take that. No, I'll just take, gosh darn, I don't know what to do anymore. I'm contemplating life. That was very helpful. What's this song? Oh, it's I Feel Funny once again. This dicey. I'm a Virgo. There's only 5 or 4 people left, technically. No, I don't know what that is, but I'm scared. I'm terrified. I'm petrified. I'm terrified. I'm horrified. I'm metrified. I'm poor. I don't know what I'm saying at this point of life, but I was scared out of my mind with that one. I was honestly terrified because I really have no clue what that thing did. I was like, I was contemplating running away or staying, or I didn't know at that point. I was just like accepting my fate at that point. Sir? That was very rude. That was very rude of you, sir. Lots of people are shooting at me. I'm not appreciative of it. Like, so many people are shooting at me. Why are so many people shooting at me? I didn't do nothing to nobody. Did I? I don't think I inflicted any conflict on myself. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I just meant to consume. That's a scary thing. There's only one person left, y'all. Right foot up, left foot slide, right foot up, right foot slide. Where's this guy? Guys, if I win, I will literally bake each individual one of you a pumpkin pie or whatever kind of pie you like. Like, first comment and whoever comments. I just need to find him, and I bet I could kill him. I bet I could, if I could only find him. If I could only locate, if I could only identify the subject's location. I'm sure I could easily get the dub. But it's very hard to identify his location. No, no, run away. Where's that guy at? Where's that guy? He's gonna die today. Where you at, Buster? There you are. Oh gosh, he has a friend with him. Say what? Hey, at least I got second. I'm very glad with that. Love y'all. I leveled up as well. Did some challenges. We had a very fun time. I'm gonna go shoot myself and I'm gonna go have a fun time now. Y'all have a blessed day. Peace out.